Hello, everyone. Welcome to today's meeting. I'd like to thank all of you for coming. I'd like to start off, first of all, by thanking all of you for the amount of, you know, safety, the amount of respect towards the guidelines that we've seen this year. I'd also like to start with a prayer from Xavier's own Ralph Donnelly. I think that would be a great way to start. So, Ralph, if you could take it away.
Welcome to the end of the year. Examine. Please reflect on these questions that I'll post in the chat. Well, I got it. Wait on that. Well, I can't find the chat. I'm just gonna say it out loud. What makes you angry?
You know what makes me angry? Then I have Scary Enter on the 2-2-8 power go. That's what makes me angry. You want to see angry? Run it through the one gap instead of the two hole. Someone call Upton. Call Trent.
I'm still only Assistant Dean. That guy was here for a year. Now he's the main dean.
What are you grateful for?
Josh Allen, baby!
Let's go!
Muchachos, 7-letter word to Russian tea dispenser, go.
It's Samovar. You're all useless.
Go in peace to love and serve the Lord. St. Francis Xavier, pray for us. Our examen for this meeting has ended.
We've managed to keep cases of transmission within the Xavier community at an extreme rather impressive
level. That's good.
I left the mic on.
Now, what's this here? Jack, I see you've raised your hand using the raise hand feature. You care to fill in?
Yeah, I was just drafting my latest response to the community about COVID procedures in these trying times.
Is it a fireside chat?
Interesting that you should ask. All right, come on, Shauna, Kaya, get the lights, come on. Get the light, what am I, not that bright. Good afternoon, Xavier High School. This is Jack Raslowski, your president, here with another fireside chat. Regarding, Shauna, can you, thank you, what am I even paying you for? Shauna! Can we get Hernando in here, Miss Levitt? Anybody would be better than this.
You know, maybe it's just best for me to go through the list. So let's talk about the benefits of
Pfizer, Johnson and Johnson.
Nuha, wake up!
What? I'm up. Jerry Garcia, I seen a ghost.
Here at Xavier, first by having all the students sit at least 6 feet or 3 meters apart, depending on which system of measurement you use.
Go mid. Do we not have anybody covering us? Do we not have anybody doing defense? Do we not?
Defeat.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna calmly step away from the computer.
Who's Matthew Chicos? You seem to be getting quite excited. Do you have anything to add?
Oh, hi. Sorry, I was distracted. What is it, Mr. Ford?
Are you all right?
Okay. Yeah. I was just having a heated gamer moment. You know what it is.
All right. Good to hear.
MSP. I got these forms for the trip.
Can't you see I'm working here? I had to send out 3 Google Forms, 4 Men's Warehouse codes, 3 other Google Forms for 3 other people that didn't respond, and now you're still coming to me with other questions?
I love you, but please. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Jesus, this kid.
We've done a lot to make sure that coronavirus doesn't spread, and I'm quite proud. I'm quite proud that we've been able to keep those consistent, keep those working throughout the year.
It's not enough. He's not talking about being saved. He's talking about how you exercise your faith.
Yeah, this is going on the channel.
Hey.
Okay.
Yeah, so yelling like that is actually it's something we don't recommend as the louder you yell, the particles they go further with your voice. But anyway, I would now like to hand it over to the Dean of Students, so if he would like to start speaking, that would be great.
It's breezy and 75 degrees. The sun is shining. I'm beachside, and I've got my friend Mr. Kelly, the alligator, here.
I am good enough. He can't keep getting away with this. I can do it. I can do it. People like me.
I am likable.
I am the dean.
I'm just gonna present my screen real quick. So, when a person is blown to various small smithereens, we'll say in Florida, circled here, which is a hot zone, we actually send many more germs into the atmosphere, which will, if my calculations are right, they will eventually follow the eastern jet streams and reach Xavier, so that actually was not very, very helpful.
You have no idea how helpful that was, Bill Nye the Virus Guy.
Good one, Mr. Fiore. Okay, back to my list. Let's see. You know, we have all these important procedures. We have the students wiping down their desks. Wiping down their desks is, of course...
Here. What did I miss?